a lot of the young people that I work with come in with a clear vision of who they are and what their message is.
It's very important to acknowledge that our students already have knowledge. We just have to build on it to make them more employable.
And I really try to work with them to identify an audience to connect with.
I'm always finding ways to further cultivate that inner creativity.
We're connecting them with what we know, also to what's theory inside the book, and what they see every day.